So I'm gonna say something, and it's gonna be the last time that I say it. Hey, what's up? This is Chris on the longest way. Trying as always to walk back from China to my home in Germany. Today is December the 12th, 2023. It's a Tuesday. And today is the day of my arrival, of our arrival, me and the caboose. I don't know what to think. I really don't. So much happening in here, all at the same time. But first, I gotta pack up the stuff. Maybe do my exercises. Maybe I'll skip them today. Or I shouldn't, huh? I got three bananas in the caboose. I'm gonna have them. I got some tea left in the thermos. I bought some Christmas chocolate. I'm gonna have that. And then we're gonna walk one last time. Like a swan song. Or I could just stay here and make a life, in my tent. I could have visitors, guests. I could preach. And I'll be a hermit. People come for words of wisdom. Words of wisdom about the oil chickens of Azerbaijan. What about how to talk to cows? How to speak Spanish when you're wet from the rain. I'll talk to you guys later, okay? I don't know what to think.
That cleared up nicely. Wait, let's turn around and see. Nope. Didn't forget anything. That's good. I forgot a battery at the camping spot, and I found out like 10 minutes later. And so I ran back, left the caboose here, found the battery. I wanted to tell you guys why I chose the forest for a way back. There's two reasons. First of all, I didn't want to get recognized. I want to arrive, if possible, just on my own, quietly. Maybe if I can buy a loaf of bread. I mean, why wouldn't I be able to buy a loaf of bread? Yes. And then ring my dad's doorbell and be like, hello, it's me. And so that's why I chose the forest. And also because I used to go walking here. Running when I was younger, walking when I was older. And so it seems kind of meaningful. this weather feels like a good way to finish this. It's friendly. It feels fresh. I can hear some birds. My steps are not too heavy. The caboose is rolling well. Rolling? Did I say rolling? Rolling. Or rolling, why not? We're in my part of the forest now. I know the way. This is new, huh? The caboose and I on something that doesn't really resemble a way. Oh, there's a little sign. But we know the way. Used to go for walks here with the dog, with family, with friends, and now I'm here with the caboose. I keep filming myself and I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell you. We're not gonna need the poncho today, huh? How about this? Like this? Gotta put the poncho under there. Hey, Boosie. Oh. Oh look, it's the ugliest statue ever. Or is it a sculpture? Anyway, it's ugly. There used to be some fountains here. One time when I set myself on fire by accident, lighting a spray can, I put my head in a fountain. It was here. Are you ready? Last bit of the longest way. I'm not ready. I've never been ready. The last traffic light, our cat would wait there for the green light and then cross. Our cat would come with us when we were walking the dog, and he would have a perimeter where he felt comfortable, and after that perimeter he would start screaming and saying, "Dudes, I can't go any further." He's long dead. The dog is dead too. Teacher Xie is dead. Hui Hui is dead. I don't know what happened to Uncle Shen. Can't get a hold of him. Coco, Toto, and Gogra, they're fine. They're in Tbilisi, in Georgia, with my friend Brad. So that's good. I'm never gonna go to China again. Not if it stays like this. I'm not gonna go to Iran either. Not if it stays like this. I've talked too much shit about both places. What am I even talking about? This is weird. Oh, that graffiti is still there. It's been here for like, I don't know, at least 5 years or something. We are the granddaughters of the witches you couldn't burn. Yes, you are. You are. This is so weird. coffee. Das ist ja alles anders.
Du hast noch keine hier.
Da ist ja gar keine Pflanze mehr und keine Bank. Und keine Glastür.
Das ist jetzt unscharf geworden, das Bild. Wenn du dich bewegt hast. Oder den Moment wenigstens festhalten.
Da bist du, das ist wie selbstverständlich, dass du hier die Treppe raufkommst.
Genau, ich habe ein Brot mit.
Ja, sehr gut.
Und Baumkuchen.
Und Baumkuchen. Müssen wir mal eben
stellen? Nö, ich stelle den Wagen nach hinten.
Ja. Okay, soll ich das nehmen?
Ich komme gleich.
Ich kann eben
runter. Nee, passt schon. This is it. Thanks for watching.